Only eat airport food for an entire day? Challenge accepted.
Now, at first I thought I was going to be stuck drinking water and eating Uncrustables for an entire day. But luckily I was flying out of LA, so my options were a bit bougier than that. For my first meal, I had a fresh squeezed orange juice and a croissant from Earth Cafe. I then had a 12 count of Chick-fil-A nuggets and went to this candy store where I bought some overpriced gummy bears. I then completely lost my mind when I found a Sprinkles cupcake ATM inside of my terminal. Whenever I use one of these, I love to think about my grandparents and wonder, what would they think if they just saw me getting a cupcake out of an ATM in the middle of an airport? I then got a Jimmy John's and a Jamba Juice, and now I'm glad that I packed light because my stomach's feeling a little heavy.